Obama told a few years ago that we are going to understand galaxies and atoms, but nobody knows anything about the brain. That's what fascinates me. It's a mystery and it's a challenge, and I like challenges. The structure of the brain is strongly connected with the function of the brain. So giving to the scientific community a high fidelity map of the brain can help to understand how the brain works. To digitalize a map of the brain, we need to acquire the brain at cellular resolution and deep in the tissue. But the brain is full of lipids, and we need the X-Clarity machine to clarify the brain and to acquire the best contrasted images. After the clarification process, I acquire the samples using a confocal microscope, and then I use my smart region growing algorithm to reconstruct a single neuron from the forest of the brain. My algorithm works on the pixel intensity of the brain, and it automatically reconstructs single neurons. So we can have further information about the neuron volume, for example, dendrite thickness.